A few weeks ago, I showed you this beautiful website that I built using WordPress and Loveable, and over 2,000 of you have asked me for a step-by-step tutorial. So in today's video, I'm going to show you the three incredibly simple steps so you can build this for yourselves. And at the end of the video, I'm going to give you a download so you can download my entire website and remix it for your own purposes. But first, here's the website I built. Here are some of the things I really, really love about this website. The first one is when I hover over each of these panels, can you see how the background image is changing? But also we get these subtle little animations that are happening down here for the panel titles. Next one, if I click on menu here, can you see how it doesn't just open the menu, it actually pushes the content, the canvas, all the way over to the right. I really love that. We also have light and dark mode. So if I click on that little moon icon down there, we can change between light and dark. Let me take you into each of these sections. If I click on journal, this is actually pulling content dynamically from my WordPress website. So when I post a photo on my site, it adds it to this journal. Really beautiful. If I click on these, we get these fantastic light boxes, which I've hand designed. And it's incredibly quick. Look how fast this is to click through. It's just razor fast. Let me take you into a few more sections here. We also have iPhone. This is where I upload photos of little iPhone sketches that I've done on my phone. And all I did, I told the AI, and I'm going to show you which AI I used to build this, to put these photos in an iPhone frame, and it did it for me. I didn't have to design these. I literally just told the AI what I wanted. We also have a photos page, which again has these beautiful light boxes, and you can see how quick they are. This is handcrafted, this one. It's not dynamic. And then we have a paintings page. And it also works beautifully on mobile, as you can see up on the screen. Now, the fundamental principle of how this works is that all your content is stored in WordPress, as it normally is, but the front-end design is entirely handled by Loveable and AI. You'll sometimes hear this referred to as headless WordPress, but the beauty of this process is there's absolutely nothing technical involved, as you're about to see. So essentially, we have two completely separate websites. Website one, which is running WordPress, which is where you add and manage all your content. And website two, which you design in Loveable, which is the website your customers actually see. So I'm hosting with WordPress.com, but if you have an existing host, this will work with them as well. And just to reiterate, the design of your WordPress website doesn't matter at all, because all the design is going to happen in Loveable. We're just using WordPress as the content management system. Before we start designing our website using Loveable, we need to double check that the WordPress content can be accessed easily via the AI. The good news is that all WordPress posts and pages by default can be accessed using the WordPress REST API, which is publicly available. To check this on your own sites, this is how you do it, but I will put a link in the cheat sheet that I'm going to give you for free, which contains a how-to guide, but also my entire project. You put in your domain name, whatever your domain name is, followed by /wp-json/wp/v2/post. But again, I'll put a link in the description so you can grab this. So on my own site here, I would just come here, put that after Poodle Press, and hit return, and you get this. This is basically just a bunch of data, but this is publicly accessible. And this is how I would use it. So this is another website that I've been playing with. So if I wanted to bring my post into this website, I would simply ask Loveable to say, grab my posts using WordPress API from poodlepress.com and add to a blog page. And let's see what happens. And here you go. You can see it's brought all those posts in dynamically from my WordPress website, and it's displaying them on my brand new Loveable website. The featured images are all the same because I don't have any featured images on my WordPress website. but if I did have featured images, it would show them. And now, of course, because I know it's working, I can prompt Loveable to change the layout, which is what I'm going to do here. So I'm going to give it a prompt and say add the post title over the featured image, and let's see what happens now. And there we go. Within an instant, you can see now that the post title is over that featured image, and I've done it all by just telling the AI what to do. And Loveable is an AI generator, so you just prompt it and tell it what to do, and then it creates the design for you. And here you can see my actual project, and I'm going to take you through some of the prompts I did, not all of them, because it took 2 hours, of how I actually created. But just remember, I'm going to give you a download so you can download this exact project and remix it at the end of the video. So this is actually the very first prompt I gave it. I said, create a website like rafanadal.com, because that's the inspiration of the website. And then it came back with these, and it looked absolutely nothing like it. It was completely hopeless. So then I went back and said, that looks nothing like it. It has a left sidebar, and then the main content area consists of 5 vertical panes. So what you've got to do with AI, you've got to assume that it's not going to get it right first time. You've got to prompt and re-prompt at the moment. But what I also did here, you can see I uploaded a screenshot of the actual website that I wanted, and that seemed to really help it. And then it got much, much closer. And then from that point on, I was just doing little tweaks to it. So you can see here, it says, this is Loveable coming back, and it's talking to me. And again, one of my strong pieces of advice here is imagine it's a designer or developer sitting next to you. And talk to it as if it was a designer. Don't just assume that it's going to get everything right. You have to keep on reprompting it. So it says, I've completely restructured the website to match the reference design with a collapsible left sidebar, menu items, 5 vertical panels, full height. Each panel has a background image and changes on hover. And then I came back and it didn't get it quite right. It was pretty close. I came back and said, there is too much room between the left sidebar and the first panel, and on and on and on. So I was reprompting, and I'm just going to scroll down. You can see all the prompts that I gave it. But in total, this was about over a couple of days. I probably put about 2 hours into this, just tweaking and tweaking and tweaking and changing. But essentially, I'm just talking to AI, just telling it what to do. Let's scroll all the way down. You can see the length of my prompts here. And eventually, we ended up with this absolutely beautiful website. And just remember, I'm going to give you a download to this at the end of the video. Once you're ready to go live, you'll see a blue publish button at the top right of your screen. Just click on that. You'll have a couple of options, either update or publish here. But you can now in Loveable connect a custom domain. Just click on that. And you can either add a domain you own or you can buy a completely new one. If you want a bit more control over your hosting though with Loveable, you do have some options. You can actually host with services like Netlify. This is actually the way I do it. You'll see in the top of your screen, there is an option to link your Loveable project with a GitHub repo. That means you can do things like version control and branches and all sorts of developer stuff, which is really cool. And then from there, you can actually link it to a Netlify account. And in Netlify, you get some extra goodies as well. One of the really cool things that I love about Loveable is I can make my project publicly accessible to you, and you can start using and remixing it to build your own websites. And that's what I'm going to do. So again, a link in the description, click on that and it'll email you a small little cheat sheet plus a link where you can actually go and get my entire project. And here's how you actually use it. Once you click on the link in the email, you're going to come here, then just click on the little thumbnail of my website, then come to the top right and click on remix. That's going to load my website and all the code into your Loveable project. You're going to need a Loveable account to start this, but again, you can start for free with Loveable. Come to this screen, just click on Remix. I wouldn't include the full project history. Just click on Remix here, and that's going to bring everything you need into your Loveable project so you can start remixing it. Now, remember, it's going to be my website. It's going to use my API, so you're going to have to put your own website in there if you want to pull your own posts into it. But once it's in there, you can do whatever you like with it. It's not going to damage website. It's essentially yours to create and play with and do what you like with. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found that useful and it helps you build beautiful websites. Remember, if you want to get hold of my project, there is a link in the description below where you can download everything that I've built and remix it for your own websites. Plus, there's a little cheat sheet in there to help you get up and running as quickly as possible. If you did find this video useful, if you could hit the like button, that'd be fantastic. And also drop a comment, that'd be great because it helps spread the word around YouTube about the video and we'll get more people viewing it and building beautiful websites. And also every time you do hit that like button, our cats get a little treat. Thank you. If you want to see more videos like this that look at the intersection of WordPress and AI, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified every time I release a new one. Thank you so much for watching. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.